Microbes are everywhere, on land, in the ocean, in the air, in and around us. As a microbiology major, you will explore this mostly invisible and mysterious world. You'll gain big insights by investigating tiny organisms, from developing better vaccines and a safer food supply, to harnessing microbes in the fight against cancer. Microbiologists study the structure, function, and interaction of microbes, which make up 60% of the Earth's biomass. They find new ways to use microbes to our advantage, such as engineering bacteria to synthesize cancer drugs or clean up toxic waste sites.
The microbial world is vast, and there's so much that remains to be explored, from the role of the microbiome inside our bodies to the microbial communities that live in the environment.
I chose this major because of the opportunities to learn about the immune system and infectious organisms. The courses help you understand virology, bacteriology, the immune system, and the research methods that are currently used in those fields.
Microbiology graduates have a wealth of options, including health fields, industry, manufacturing, food science, even skincare. Explore the microbiology major at the College of Biological Sciences.